Okay, Mendez and Warren students, we are so excited to announce the Can't Stop the Clock Challenge. This challenge begins Monday, June 1st and goes until Monday, June 15th. For the next 2 weeks, your PE teachers are challenging you to exercise daily and keep track of how many minutes a day that you are active. For the purpose of this challenge, 10 minutes of exercise is going to be equal to 1 mile traveled. We want to see how far we can travel, maybe across the country, around the world, or even to the moon. Here's how it's going to work. Step one.
Choose one of your favorite activities. It may be biking. You may enjoy badminton with your family. You may like playing lacrosse. Hike in the woods. Play basketball. After you've completed your activity or your exercise, make sure you fill out our Google form. Please respond only once per day. We will calculate the total of minutes, turn them into miles, and report back to you with a total of miles traveled on our PE website.
The number of miles will be updated daily. Let's see how far we can travel together over the next 2 weeks.